that. So...
Hello, everybody. My name is Peter.
By the way...
And welcome back to Wonderland.
Today is a special episode. And
we are going to try and take down some secret bosses that randomly appear?
No.
Oh, what are we doing this one?
We have to do special things to unlock them. And if you want any hints about this, look at the mirror, the stained glass windows in the area. Some of them will give you little hints. Also, you can only do this on extended run or longer. A normal run does not give you the option.
Yes, a normal run does give you the option.
Now, if you don't mind doing the fighting, I'm going to search for our first item. Okay, so... Yeah, you're not gonna like what I just did. What the hell? Is that you with skulls or?
That's
oh, yeah.
Yeah. Yeah.
Possibly.
Oh, I am
not looking at
you.
I'm doing it to Wyden. Okay, so. Oh yeah, I guess there is some semblance of random to this. You have to do a specific thing, but it won't always show up. So you might have to do like a few runs to actually get this working. Or at least get all of them working. I'm gonna say that this area doesn't have one. I personally can't find it.
I was trying to look for the least simple thing.
Yep. You found one?
Nope. I was just curious what I did find a very weird blue high thing with a sniper though, only the 2% chance.
For a elemental lightning. Frozen Vengeance, Searing Tether. I don't remember what Searing Tether was. Do you?
That sounds like when you find the ones that look like a body
thing.
Oh, okay. Like, you know, when enemies are so fighting, they have an
invincible
body that you have to kill. Like. No, I'm saying that it's negatory on the spectrum.
Problem is, I don't remember how to actually deal with all the symbols. I know one, you have to hit in a certain element in a certain pattern.
One,
you have to not get touched by it.
Yeah.
One.
More than you deserve.
It involves fire.
Like, shot or you drop it, then it goes away and you get 4 extra choices. Yeah, like I said, the one where you have to take a shot. And then there's one where you like can't look at it directly or something weird
yeah.
like that. That one's probably to do with the big worm, I would assume.
Probably.
You know, give them up.
Oh!
Oh.
Oh, yes!
Oh!
Wait, is that...
No, I'm sure that's not just one that gives you extra.
I think it might have just been... Yeah, it's just a bit.
Also, again, just to reiterate what Sarah said earlier. So this one, they're mainly just focusing on finding the special symbol. On trying to, you know, the like...
Run.
I'm getting quite a few purple. Random purple. So yeah, we'll actually be taking our time, you know, once we finish doing time bits, so like the little one a few times to do.
Currently I have found a symbol, but I did find the skull that made a symbol.
Oh, okay.
But this one didn't make a... Oh. Give me a second, I'm gonna recheck that. The purple skull didn't make a symbol, but the yellow skull did. So maybe there was a symbol behind it? Yeah, that one. Also, we are not going to be worrying about the crystals for this one.
No, we're not.
Every upgrade we can get, we will pretty much take.
That might occasionally happen. Same as there's like a pile of blues on the floor. No, that's not right. I might assume it's like the water one, but no. So that doesn't happen. There's a word for that. I think it's a word for something.
Probably. Oh yes, I remembered. One of them is on the floor somewhere. So you might miss that one.
A little light now, a lot of color.
I feel like in a way we're like golem through my golem. Keep your death.
One thing I'm thinking is, I'm just gonna, I need to check something. I have a feeling like when we finish the run, it disappears even if it shows up. Like you have to find it while the enemies are trying to kill you or something.
Oh,
at the end. Okay. Okay, so it's at the end of a run. Oh wait, no. Well, that's the fight, right?
Yeah, the fight will be at the end.
Okay, so...
Oh, hang on, I find a way
for the skull. Oh. Oh. Break it. So, they show up after you finish the fight, usually. So we don't have to worry about them despawning after winning.
Lightning damage, vehicle on par, plus 10% all damage, death, plus 10% status effect.
I'm sticking with this one.
Oh, yeah, understandable.
And then for rings, I have this.
You have a whole shop. Yeah, no, I still have that.
I have two rings that give me almost 40% bonus damage.
Wait, they wanted there's a Lidlock one as well.
No.
No, oh no, just double gun damage.
For you, maybe the fancy room will give us better luck. Yeah, we just have to do that with our weapons.
Yeah, eventually. That works on
you.
No, that's not good. You want? Oh, wait, never mind. I don't have any left. Crystal.
Hey, we've got some. Oh, no, but probably not enough.
Well.
Hang on. Can we get up for there?
We could try it.
You know what I mean? Where the horses can get like up for. Oh, no, we can't because we could just like golden steel and gold. This map has actually been very useful for finding the secret chest. Oh.
Okay, we can afford one more upgrade. There's ward delay, spell damage, movement speed, and ward regen.
I mean, the stuff is the ward regen is the only one I think we need, to be honest.
Do you want it?
You know what, actually, yes. For this one, yes. Yeah, for this one.
Remember this map, I'm pretty sure there's one on this map. I don't mind, whichever suits you. I'm pretty sure, yeah.
Steph is so proud of me!
If it, you know, once game hunter succeeded, if you know the special symbol can be derived, then I will take the time and actually do it.
No. I don't think so.
I don't want to use this off. I do find the ammo drops to be quite plentiful.
Haven't really noticed.
I think they noticed with the weapons that they've got. I'm using that. I think they like nearly always pop up on ammo for just like running along. There's like a pile of rock hanging from a net that I can't melee or shoot.
Oh!
This place
right
smells to me.
This is the one we can't look at, I believe.
Oh.
Let's see. Follow the beacon of light. It's a giant glowing meteor. So we follow this, but as soon as it stares at us, we have to hide. We can't let it touch us. Did that?
Okay.
Begin the puzzle. We'll shine a large ray of light. Okay. So now we need to find the rune itself. That will shine a light somewhere. And we can't let the light touch us. I knew there was one in here somewhere. It up. I feel like I might have screwed it up. Come on, buddy. Where are you? Oh, did you? Oh, I just fell. I think I might have screwed it up.
Oh, my dude. What, like, killed it too fast or something?
Maybe. Damn it.
I don't worry about it. I mean, at least we know that. Oh!
Oh. Oh, no, that's the skull you.
I have no idea what the skull might be.
It should go to a, it's always in sight of where the skull is. Up there.
Ah, okay. I thought that was quite a puzzle, maybe. No, that just gives it.
Yeah. Which could be useful if we can. Nope. Close, but no cigar.
No.
We just suck at using them. Yeah. Or at least I do.
No, like I said, there's one which is like a companion one where you have to like pick it off. That one's gonna suck. I think that's the one I always screw up with.
That's on demand!
Yeah.
No,
yeah,
you
can
make me!
It does force you to research the area though.
Now I have basically got between two spells, four different elements.
Five if you count neutral.
Yeah, five if you count neutral, but yeah, just in the spells. Yeah, actually including the spells.
Oh yeah, you want some upgrade? Oh, never mind. We can't afford anything.
Hanging
like
decorative
lights. Uh-huh. They're gonna confuse me so much. Oh yeah. The last butt stallion room had one, so maybe this one, so.
Maybe
Al Colin Callum. Callum the Fireball. Side of the symbol.
It's a bit hard for me to see the symbol, but it's still my thing on.
Just blue something.
Yeah, that happened to me.
No, that's nope. Nothing. At least nothing I can find. Oh! Yes! Thank you, buddy.
Oh! Uh-huh.
This one was... Is this the... No, this isn't the bounty one, is it?
I have no idea.
Oh, I know. We have to find these and bring them back. I'm pretty sure. Or protect them. One of the two. I think it's finding them. Back. Oh, crap. Blue...
Oh,
sweet. Sweet buddy.
Oh wait, wait, is he already activated it?
Possibly?
Oh no,
oh,
wait.
Oh, we have to
I think we
stand
all three of us have to stand in it, yeah. Yeah.
Thanks, bud.
Thank you.
Sorry about that. Well, seems like, oh. Follow this guy. He seems to know what's what. Oh, I get it. Yeah, can you come over here? Over to us again? We need to follow one of these and destroy it rather than destroy the big one.
Oh, okay. Never mind.
I think. Yeah, I think we just redo it and break this one then. Yeah, we just screwed ourselves again. We have to shoot the first and then bring the second to that big one.
Oh.
Well, Bot Saiyan seems to be the way to go for these at least.
Yeah.
We just need to suck left.
We're running.
Which do you think? Crystal Room or Bot Saiyan? Might as well keep doing Bot Saiyan, that seems to work.
Yeah, well, Bot Saiyan when you figure it's a bot. You know, that's about it. Yeah, that's about it.
Yeah,
training.
I thought you were dying. Oh, are you dying? Just to help out a bit?
Max health, yeah.
Because if we do manage to get a raid boss, we'll probably need that. Oh. Did you find something, bud?
Yes, I did. Maximum ultra-fancy spell damage. After taking one set of effect damage upon a fire type attack.
Right.
Oh no, apply. Oh no, that's like the quake. What's the thing with the firelock where you set yourself on fire? But no, interesting though.
Crystal room, I guess?
Crystal room, yeah.
There's something. Yeah, he's definitely better than we are.
Yeah.
Find it. This is the bouncy one. I know how to do this one.
You know, okay, but I'm gonna leave that one up to you for you, okay?
Okay.
Gotta go. Just gotta go for my eyes. Turn off. Yeah, no, that's the one I actually did that.
Oh. Have to bounce and shoot everything. That's what it was.
Also likes spooky stuff.
Does that work? Yes. One more. Yeah. I think that, yeah.
Yep, that was a successful one.
We unlocked one of the red passes. Thanks, bud.
Yeah, thank you, buddy.
Well, at least we'll get to fight one of them. I'm good. Okay, now I'm not good. Yeah, I was about to kill the ball crab and it despawned because he jumped. Oh. Yeah, when I tried to revive him, it killed me, and then when he tried to revive me, it killed
him.
Oh wait, this is the room where we glitched the heck out of it, right?
Yeah. So much
damage to
you that
it skipped.
Oh!
Oh.
Red one.
Yes?
Yes, red one. Red one's the boss.
Yeah. Is that the new one?
Yes, this is the color of the boss.
So we haven't seen this color before?
No.
Okay.
Yes, this takes you to the color of the boss. The yellow one takes you to the red one.
Okay.
And the blue takes you back downstairs.
Blue?
Blue, yeah. Here we go. Now, I do not remember. Oh.
Oh.
Do you remember the gimmick for this boss? Because I do.
Yep, this is the bunny.
Okay. Because I remember the worms can't look directly at it.
Oh, wait. Wait, maybe? No, this is not. This is the, nature dude. Just use fire. Burn the bonkers off it. Oh. This is on the lowest difficulty and it almost one-shot me. Oh, I can't see. I don't know where I am. Trying to go towards you guys. Never mind. The ironic thing, you used to say this was the easiest of all four.
Yeah.
And he's kicking our ass. Again? Yeah. Mm.
Okay, the only reason why I haven't dropped on here is because if they help you get like that, they just scare me from the
I got you, buddy.
You are getting all the risks
today. Well, he is a real boss.
Yeah, level 45 is now. Oh no! Okay, that one is gone.
We did unlock Bunny Hog.
Yes.
This is gonna hurt.
This one's gonna fucking me over.
We can't let this one look at us. That was the thing for this one. Oh wait. I think I should do a little better with this one than I used to. Oh, he's gonna use the light. Hide behind a rock. Oh, you die. Really? Gotcha, buddy. Oh, I got... Well, I'll try to get you first.
You
Yeah, like I said, this one is the best one.
If you go on the little purple jump pad, and then go through the wall again, it will... Yeah, go through there. We're not even halfway through this guy yet.
Yeah, that is the toughest and hardest one in my opinion.
Well,
Death will not take one of her own.
You die. Sorry about that, buddy.
So yeah, there you go. That's right.
Well, at least we made the two of them. I guess.
I'm pretty sure what they look like.
Yeah. Should we go? Oh. I'm good, but I think I might have some gear that you might like, buddy. There you go. Yeah, if either of you want any of that.
Jeez. I mean, there's an envy in there.
Yeah, I pass it over in case he didn't have one.
Oh wait, did you want to give him that rogue?
Yeah.
Oops, nice.
Unless you don't have one.
No, do you have one? I can raise it for him.
A bubble for those in need.
A bubble? Oh. Yeah. So I guess we end this video here then?
Yeah, hang on. I'm picking up that really spy.